There is an exciting but a very limited time that there is going to be a new exhibit available at the Creative Discovery Museum. Here to give us all the details and introduce us to this new to our area type of art is Kate Warren and Staff Kong. Good morning.
Did I say your name correctly?
You say it so prettier than I do.
So you're fine.
We are so excited. This is going to be a new exhibit, a new display. Mm-hmm. It's going to be September 14th through the 20th on the plaza there at the Discovery Museum. Mm-hmm. So tell us a little bit more about what type of art we're featuring.
Well, this is an international artist from Karachi, Pakistan. Mm-hmm. His name's Heather Ali, and his work is such a delight. It's just vibrant colors. Just imagine vibrant colors and lots of beautiful landscapes. We're going to incorporate landscapes of Chattanooga, and he's going to be taking my art vehicle, which is a boring, dull, plain white utility truck that we mm-hmm. bring art to schools with, and he's going to turn it into a masterpiece for the kids to enjoy.
Oh, fun. Okay, so you mentioned it's going to be very bright, very colorful, mm-hmm. But as we know with art, there's always an underlying story and a reason as to why there's bright colors and all these different choices, and will you explain a little bit more about the history?
Yeah, because you know, everybody has their own surrounding impact on the art. So he's from Pakistan, the country, and Karachi is the city of Pakistan, and has more color because it's metropolitan city. It mm-hmm. has like every people are coming from everywhere and you know living together. But besides the truck art, is like they have a story in their art,
right?
And the color comes with the story. Like artist is depicting every truck driver has their own story, which they give it to the truck art artist,
mm-hmm.
and the artist depict the story in different panels on
wow.
the truck. So mm-hmm. he bring the stories, and according to the stories, he bring the colors. So you know, it is very fascinating, and I'm so glad that he's coming here, and Kate is doing this all. And I'm very excited about this project. I want everybody to, you know, come to Discovery Museum and, you know, see the culture and get connected to art.
And we've seen a couple pictures of some examples of mm-hmm. this work, and mm-hmm. I cannot wait to see your truck. And, you know, give us a preview of the story that you're going to tell the artist.
Well, this, just like the Pakistani truck artists always depict images from their home and tell a story there, this is going to be a story about Chattanooga and who we mm-hmm. are as a community. So we're going to be incorporating some celebrities that came from Chattanooga, or people that made activists and other people that made a difference to our wonderful scenic areas,
mm-hmm.
To who we are. So,
right.
you know, you might see the Walnut Street Bridge in a scenic, you might see a scenic of downtown.
Mm-hmm.
There's lots of amazing things we want to do using the beautiful colors and flora, fauna, and history of Chattanooga.
And you mentioned that this is your vehicle that you use to take art into the schools, and mm-hmm. that's because you are a part of Art 120, and we didn't talk about that at the top of the interview, but I wanted to give you the opportunity. Go ahead and explain what that is.
Well, thank you. So 8 years ago, I founded Art 120 because this is such an amazing city that lives and breathes art.
Mm-hmm.
And I've been here since 2005. Fell in love with it back in the 90s, actually. But I found out that there's very little art in the elementary schools.
Right.
Originally, when I got here, there was only 10 elementary schools that had an art program. And every child should have access. They should have equal access to education, and they also should all have an opportunity to know that their ideas and their mm-hmm. creativity matters. So I had to do something about it.
Right.
And that's,
well, we thank you for it, absolutely. So again, our artist, say his name one more time.
Heather.
I'm going to leave that to y'all. No, we are so excited to welcome him into Chattanooga, and
Thank you.
Going to be September 14th through the 20th on the plaza at the Creative Discovery Museum. Are there certain times that people can stop by and get a better chance of him in action, or do we know yet?
Oh, absolutely. Mm-hmm. 9 to 5 every day from the 14th to the 20th. He'll be out there working on the truck. So you can come up and see it up close. You could drive by and you'll see the
right.
transformation.
I know, I'll be driving by like every day. Yeah.
And I'm thinking if people can bring their own sketchbooks and colors and can sit on the side and draw
Absolutely.
With him, that would
what
be
a great
fun.
Inspiration,
yeah.
too.
Yeah,
oh, perfect.
Why not?
All right. So we are so excited to get the, again, September 14th through 20th. Stop by and check out the progress and check out the truck at the end of the time right outside the Creative Discovery Museum. Ladies, thanks so much for joining us.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thanks for bringing it to our area.
Man, that's fun. Thank you so much.
All right. We'll be right back on Let's Chat.